Are you ready, Arian?
Yes!
Okay.
10 seconds
away. The rocket is ready to go to space.
10.
Only 2 minutes left.
We've been in this position. A lot of work done by thousands of people to get to this point. All our
okay, 1 minute left. Astronauts are ready to launch.
Under a minute now, the FTS, the flight foundation.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Great. 30 seconds left. Be ready, Arian.
Okay. Okay.
Let's count. Two, one, blast off! Woohoo! They're going to the space! Go to the moon!
Rocket!
Mm-hmm.
On a rocket to the moon!
Get ready
for the period of maximum dynamic pressure. We're in the throttle
lever.
Start. And rocket is going out to the moon!
You want to go to the moon?
Yes. And but it's going out to the space and end!
2.3 G's, 2.3 times the Earth's gravity, already moving at over
100 miles
per hour.
Next.
Heard the call out for MVAC engine chill. That's getting the MVAC engine ready to light. That'll come at about 2:44 into flight. Right now, everything continues to look good. Next major event coming up is going to be the triple. We'll have main engine cutoff of the 9 first stage engines, stage separation, and then ignition of the second coming up in about 20 seconds.
MOD drawdown.
We heard we're throttling down the Merlin engines on the first day.
Good job.